And that was the second planetary nebula I discovered. Then I turned 11.
Dr. Martin, thank you for sharing your lengthy history of
Oh, and there was this one time at space camp.